to Rob Squad Reactions, and today is
Female Friday. It's also Movie Reaction Friday. Guys, over on Rob Squad Movie Reactions, make sure to go check that out as well.
But while you're on this channel, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn the post notification bell, because you don't want to miss anything that we've got coming.
That's facts, guys. We don't just drop one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
Every single day. So if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And we promise y'all.
Don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. But Female Fridays, your boy Jay never knows who we have until Mama brings me in. She's got the studio set up. Who do we got today?
Today we're listening to Belinda Carlisle and the song. Ooh. Are you trying to figure out what was that? Was that like
one moment? Have we done her before?
Are you trying to ring the bell? She's the lead singer of the Go-Go's.
This one?
This is, yeah. She's the lead singer of the Go-Go's.
We've done a Carlisle before.
Oh, was it Brandy Carlisle? There was another Carlisle. We did do another
Carlisle.
That's
going to drive me nuts.
But I don't think she was able to get up on the channel. I think she was taken down. I'm not sure.
So.
This is a new one.
Tell me her name again.
Belinda Carlisle. And we're singing, we're listening to Heaven is a Place on Earth.
Is that bell worthy? Because we've heard her in the Go-Go's.
I don't think it's bell worthy. No, oh, it's bell worthy to you.
Solo. She's solo.
It's solo. Okay, so
she's
got to
be bell worthy. But why'd the Go-Go's break up? Drop down comments. Let us know. But Belinda Carlisle, Heaven is a Place on Earth. Intriguing, to say the least. Let's get it.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say.
Because there's something about her that's kind of punk and pop at the same time. Maybe it's the rasp in her voice. Maybe it's the confidence that the punk kind of comes with. But she also has a really great ability to sing, you know, pop and have that lighter aspect to her voice. And I love it. I love the song that the idea is that, you know, heaven can be a place on earth. Like, that's such a cool idea.
It definitely gives me, like, oh, man, dare I say, an early, like, maybe even early 90s kind of pop. I mean, I don't know exactly what era it's from, but that's definitely what it kind of, the feels it gives me. Belinda Carlisle solo. I enjoyed it. She didn't have this the power in her voice, but it was still nice.
I love how lighthearted the chorus was. I felt it like was just like a really lighthearted moment and just fits so well with the song, you know, Heaven Being a Place on Earth. And just by the video, you kind of got like the love, like that heaven can just be with the person you love for the rest of your life. I think that's a really, really cool concept that they've kind of added in with the video. Right. But I also loved the end where they just had that lighthearted chorus, but they kind of took it up to like a climactic level.
The guys
level.
Moving the blood globes was
yeah,
really cool.
I love the visual was really, really cool. And then the drums, of course, had this really nice punch, and they were really exquisite towards the end.
No doubt about it. So Belinda Carlisle, guys, thank you for that suggestion. Make sure you drop down in the comments what is the next song that we should
Well, I mean, will it be Go-Go's or will
right,
it be Belinda?
Because exactly.
I'll do Go-Go's too. I love the Go-Go's as a band. So when you guys mentioned that Belinda Carlisle had her own, of course I had to go check it out. But as
Did
a band, the Go-Go's are
career,
amazing.
Though?
I don't know. I don't know much about it. But when I saw this suggested, I was like, oh yeah, we're going to have to check it out. So if you have Go-Go's or her solo, I want to check them out.
No doubt. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here every day, 3 times a day. We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing and that you are blessed no matter the circumstances. And for you new family members, to hit that subscribe button. You guys have a goal every day. It's the same goal we have. Let them know, Mom.
Guys, that goal is to make somebody smile.
Don't forget to check out the movie reaction today. We love y'all and we'll see y'all later.